What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to disable your Discord account. I'll show you how to disable your Discord account on both the Discord website and desktop app and the Discord mobile app for iPhone, iPad, and Android devices. I'll also show you how to re-enable your Discord account. While Discord is a great tool for communicating with friends, family, and people who share similar interests, it can sometimes be overwhelming. No matter the reason, if you get to a point where you feel like you just need to take a break from Discord, one option is to disable your Discord account. When you disable your account, nobody can see or find your account, and to anyone who digs into it, it will look like you deleted your account. However, when you disable your account, Discord keeps all of your information and nothing is deleted. And if you ever decide to re-enable your account, you can easily do that and pick up exactly where you left off. In this video, I'll show you how to disable your Discord account on both the Discord website and desktop app and the Discord mobile app for iPhone, iPad, and Android devices. I'll also show you how to re-enable your Discord account. First, let's walk through the steps to disable your Discord account on the Discord mobile app for iPhone, iPad, and Android devices. Step 1. Launch the Discord app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on your Discord home screen. Step 2. Swipe from left to right across your screen to bring up a menu along the bottom of the screen. Step 3. Tap your profile icon in the menu shown along the bottom of the screen. Your Discord user settings screen is shown. Step 4. Scroll down this screen until you see the Account Management section and then click Disable Account in this section. A Disable Account window pops up. Step 5. Enter the password associated with your Discord account in this window and then click OK. You'll be logged out of your Discord account and routed back to a welcome back screen where you'll be prompted to log in to a Discord account. At this point, your Discord account is disabled. Next, let's walk through the steps to disable your Discord account through the Discord website or desktop app. Step 1. Log in to your Discord account through either the Discord app or the www.discord.com website. You'll land on your Discord home screen. Step 2. Click the settings icon in the menu at the bottom of the screen. You'll land on your Discord user settings screen. Step 3. Make sure My Account is selected in the menu on the left side of the screen. Scroll down to the bottom of this screen to the Account Removal section and then click Disable Account. The Disable Account window pops up. Step 4. Enter the password associated with your Discord account in this window and then click Disable Account. You'll be logged out of your Discord account and routed back to a welcome back screen where you'll be prompted to log in to a Discord account. At this point, your Discord account is disabled. And finally, let's walk through the steps you'll need to follow if you ever decide you want to re-enable your Discord account. Step 1. Navigate to the Discord login screen on whatever platform you want to use Discord on, and then enter your username and password to sign in like you normally would. You'll be presented with an account disabled screen. Step 2. Click Restore Account in this window. You'll be routed to your Discord home screen, which will look exactly how you left it. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.